Hey guys, it's Amy coming to you from Oregon. We're just outside Baker City, Oregon. Sorry, I don't remember where we were at. we were doing Harvest Host number 3, but our first vineyard. It's one of those vineyards, they don't actually grow the grapes out here. They get the grapes and bring them in and make their own wine and things like that. Unfortunately, because of COVID, they are not open, which is disappointing. We're hoping maybe later today or tomorrow morning before we head out, we'll be able to do a little bit of a tasting, maybe even buy a couple bottles. But the Harvest Host Travis, he was very nice when I talked to him this morning and said that, you know, because of COVID, they're not open, but we're more than welcome to stay. So we are parked right there. There's Ben. And we have a nice little picnic table here, and there's the building with that they do all the stuff, and there's the pups just chilling out. It's a little chilly here, as you can tell, with my scarf and gloves on and everything, but it's nice out here. Let me just pan around so you can see the view. It's kind of hard to see, but there are mountains out there in the distance, and then the sun, even though it's like almost not even 3 o'clock, the sun is going to be setting here in a little while. So we'll hopefully have a really, really nice sunset. And apparently, yeah, last night and tonight, you should possibly be able to see the Aurora Borealis as far south as where we're at. So fingers crossed, that would be amazing if we can see that. It's a little cloudy, but it's not too bad. So maybe we'll be able to see a little bit of that. Hopefully we'll have, be nice and dark enough to where we can see some, if nothing else, some really pretty stars and everything. So, third Harvest Host. We're super excited about this one. It's nice and open. The drive out here was really, really cool. Dirt road for a lot of it. And it's just nice. We're taking our time. We have a week and a half until we're due in Leavenworth for Christmas. So we're pretty much just the next week and a half, we're going to boondock it a bunch and use the Harvest Host and just kind of do it one day at a time. It'll be fun. We've got the generator going and Ben's going to cook up something for dinner. Not really sure what, but it's going to be delicious. So anyways, yeah, we're just going to have fun and nice relaxing time here and checking it out and being in Oregon again. We loved Oregon last time we were here years ago. So this is a different part of Oregon. So it'll be fun to see a new area. All right, guys, see you later. Bye.